different different countries of the world. Okay, so with this part of this video, the explanation part of this chapter is over. Very soon I will be discussing with you the keywords and book exercises and other things of this chapter. Till then, read the chapter thoroughly, properly, and watch the YouTube videos part wise, chapter wise, for better understanding and concept clarity. That's all for today's class. Thank you for the class.